So on the second to last day of the family holiday, we pop to Lowestoft. Bear in mind, we absolutely love Lowestoft. So I'm popping through Bottom of Town at Lowestoft, and there's a, I think it's called Sound and Vision shop. I was looking for some nice bits I wanted. A couple of guys in there, as I've said hello, talk about games. And they said, "Oh, you visit the new place down the road that's just opened up." Like, new place? I said, "Yeah, if you want your retro, they've got loads of it." So retro, obviously with me, a new retro, I'm going there. So got me with directions, jumped out, family disappeared up to the play area and on the pier and the beach, and I went to find this road and I found it, and this is what they had. What's your shop called?
Games Exchange.
And we have a Facebook page? What's it going to be called when you get it up and running?
Well, I'll make a new one.
Games Exchange, love stuff.
Games Exchange. Well, I'll update the page on it. Anyway, thanks for some good games. Really brilliant to meet you. Really brilliant to meet you guys, and fantastic to see you. We've got a guy in the background that don't want to be on the camera, so we'll keep him out. It's fantastic to see some retro shops, especially up in Lowestoft. So come and visit these guys. So, I saw a few bits. Once again, if I had more, I'd have bought a lot more. I was definitely interested in the Sonic 2 pin badges he had under the side, but well, I forgot about him after talking to him, which was like, but yeah, so I picked up him. Yeah, retro, and I picked up an Xbox. That's the way you could assume it's a retro now. And that is Destroy All Humans 2. I mean, the disc isn't in a great condition, and he's done it for me really, really cheaply. I mean, the deal I got 3 days from him, he's really, really good. It's the only Destroy All Humans I'm actually missing, but you know, really, really nice game to look forward to. Playing Dragon's Revenge on the Mega Drive. Yeah, after playing I think it's Alien Crush, I really, really got the urge to play these games, and I absolutely love these sort of pinball games. I'm still absolutely rubbish at pinball, completely rubbish at pinball, but yeah, it's a cool one to have for the collection. And the last one, I'm not sure if it's an official pack or if someone just put it like that, and that is for the Mega CD. It's got FIFA International Soccer Champions Edition and NHL Hockey 98. It's a
it seems to be a double pack, but it doesn't say a double pack, so you know, whether someone's just obviously made shelf space on the shelf by combining the two packs and putting them in the one, I don't know. And the FIFA's not too bad on the Mega CD. The NHL, I don't know, probably never actually going to play it. But yeah, it's so nice to deal, once again, really good deal. Prices, good prices, really, really good prices. He's, I think he's just setting up, so he's just about getting the place displayed. When you go around then, there's boxes on the floor, as you can see, and he was very much like, oh, look, sorry about, you know, these boxes on the floor, I will go and tidy up. And I'm like, no, never. Boxes, that's what we love. We love rummaging through boxes, hoping there's like, you know, it's like going through the Rice Krispies to find the toy or whatever it was, you know, to find your gem game. Fantastic. Felt really at home after introduced myself. The guy that seemed to know me from the YouTube channel. And yeah, it's definitely worth visiting. He's lots of stock, lots of good stock as well, not just the tap that fill the shelves up. But yeah, he's just got everything, and he's got some good consoles, good quality consoles, box consoles from the older ones, the 2600 before it was known as the 2600. So yeah, that is Games Exchange, and I really advise if you're in Lowestoft to find them. The easiest way to find them is just look for the KFC, which is on one of the back roads near the pier. It's not too far from the pier. I'd say it's about a 2 minute drive. They're on that road across the road. They're quite well hidden. He's got a sign up and all that. And Games Exchange, if you watch this video, put your address below because I don't know it. But yeah, really love visiting there. It's fantastic to meet you guys. And we'll see you again next year.